Listen, why didn't you come to me first? You know I would do anything for you, don't you?
Of course you would. I just didn't want you to worry about it. I want you to get your life back in order, okay?
Emily, I can't just let you do this anymore. I know what they're saying, and they're right. Fucking loser. And I'm bad news to everybody around me. It's just like what happened with Betty Ann. I never wanted anyone to hurt her.
You really never think about it.
Never.
I know you can.
Never?
Never.
I have faith in you.
What difference would it make?
Even if you don't.
Look, something happened that night.
Which none of us can remember. So let's just forget about it.
Put him in!